Good evening to you, my friends. This is Pastor Ed speaking from the Village Church Lutheran in Lacombe on Highway 190. And good evening, Andrea, and good evening, Dave. You know, it's already March the 8th. Can you imagine how quickly the days are going by? When we were children, the days seemed to drag by. Oh, the long time between Christmas and Christmas, or birthday and birthday, and how long it was waiting for the summer vacation at school. Andrea, as young as you are, you can remember that, can't you? The days would drag by, and now they're going by quickly. But what we need to know is that every day is a day that the Lord has made. Every day, every moment, every week, every day that God allots to us is a day that we can live in His joy, His peace, and His love. And He has an assignment for us, that we share Christ's love with other people. The days are going by so quickly. Use the time that God has given to you and be His disciple and a person of love. In Jesus' name. This is Pastor Ed. Tune into Sunspot again tomorrow morning at 7:44.